spiritual community. I am a creator of miracles, moment by moment, choice by choice. In his letter to the Ephesians, Paul shares a powerful vision of what a spiritual community can accomplish through the teachings and example of Jesus Christ. It is a vision of unity, Jew and Gentile alike finding fellowship in a spiritual understanding that transcends laws and rituals that once separated them. Paul emphasized that this will happen to and through us. Our way shower demonstrated the possibility and taught the essential principles. That vision of love and unity is still waiting to express fully. We must relinquish our resistance, turn our focus from mortal concerns to eternal truth, and allow spirit within to do the work of creating the kingdom through us. Now to him who by the power at work within us is able to accomplish abundantly far more than all we can ask or imagine, to him be glory. Ephesians 3, 20, 21.
He knows you, he sees you, he made you.
You give him the highest praise. He saved you and raised you. He loves you,
you give him the highest praise.
Praise ye the Lord in one accord. Praise ye the Lord,
we give him the highest praise.
Praise ye the Lord, lift up your voice. Jesus.